The pain monitoring is for 24 hours. These are the drugs we use, and we prefer the intraoral way of administration. But if it's not possible, we can use also intravenous. Every 8 hours, we have a bolus of this drug.